you can grind a perfect bevel on the Tormek, just sliding rock solid here. And look at the quality of the hollow grind. It's amazing hollow grind. You're not hurting the skate. The skate's out of the way completely. You get a beautiful hollow grind. And then we'll go put it on the stone now.